This is how to peel and eat your crawfish. Gently twist the head apart from the tail and set the head aside. Peel away 2 to 3 segments of shell from the tail to expose more meat. Then pinch the bottom end of the tail while carefully pulling the meat out of the shell. For an extra mouthful of flavor, gently suck the seasoned juices out of the head or insert a finger into the cavity and scoop out the golden tasty fat. Sauce ball.